there will know how cool they are for listening. What's up, you cool baby?
Sitting outside my window eating my food again. See me.
I'm your oldest brother, Justin McElroy. I'm your middlest brother, Travis McElroy.
I'm your baby Griffin McElroy, Candle Knights, 20 Flirt. And I'm Charlie Dickens, oh my god.
Now listen, why would you name Charles Dickens to be a child? Charles Dickens is not a grown ass man.
I'm Charlie Dickens. I have yet to write any of the books you might recognize.
Not too skittish. Yes.
So would Travis saying the word boners?
He might even make it all the way up here.
Ideas, challenging material.
Sort of like it all like this, and you have to worry about all things, don't you?
The challenging topic of all things.
It is challenging.
Bear with it.
Thanks for a segue into a submitted image. Sorry about that, Travis. It was a different time.
And none of that has anything to do with Christmas. He wrote a book about
Christmas. Songs and look, it's about Fregos in there.
Should we paint the picture of what we're doing? Because I'm looking at the bubbles.
I'm
4 feet right
tall and I've got a tear stone in my back and I'm on Justin's lap.
Not too spooked, anyways. Eating all my chickadee food.